In this short video, we're going to discuss how to access your MyMCPS portal. You'll notice in the upper right-hand corner of the screen, there's a MyMCPS link here. You can also find it on any school that you choose. So if you go to your school's web page, you will also see MyMCPS up in the corner. Once you click on MyMCPS, you'll log in with your username and password that you use to log into the computer and click on Sign In. That will allow you to access your MyMCPS account.